So She-Hulk looks fun, funny, lighthearted.
As Jessica said, and I don't know how many of you know Jessica Gao, she wrote on Rick and Morty. Anybody familiar with Pickle Rick? That was her. And this show is irreverent and fun, which the MCU does very well. The other thing the MCU can do very well is make a tonal shift into something darker, something gritty, political conspiracy thrillers, which brings us to our next series for Disney Plus, which is Secret Invasion.
Please welcome Maria Hill herself, Cobie Smulders! And Nick Fury for quite some time.
Yes.
We love these characters.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Cool.
What are you excited to expand upon in Secret Invasion?
Well, like Kevin was saying, this is a darker show, you guys, and we're gonna get deeper into the characters. We're gonna see them in new ways, and it's gonna be an exciting thriller, and you're never really gonna know who people are. Are they a Skrull? Are they human? And it's going to be a bit of a guessing game, but it's been so much fun to shoot, and I cannot wait to see it.
We have some incredible returning casts and some newcomers as well. Can you tell me a little bit about that and who you're excited or what makes you so excited about this team that's come together?
I mean, I'm living the dream, you guys. I get to work with Sam on all of these projects, and being in the show with him has just been. And let's applaud him, because he's the greatest human. And then Ben Mendelsohn, and Olivia Colman, and Emilia Clarke, and Kingsley Benadire. I mean, what's my life? My life is pretty great. They're all so talented, and the kindest humans, so it's been an awesome experience.
Speaking of Secret Invasion.
Yes.
My segue. Any more secrets?
It was good. It was solid.
Any more secrets?
I mean, my boss is like right here. Like he's standing.
Kevin, come on.
Right here.
We might have brought something
that did?
No one else is going to see except all of you in
Wait
this room
a minute.
Right now.
That looks really good. That looks really good.
Thank you so much,
Cobie
Smulders. Secret Invasion.
Thank you, Cobie. Doug's been on roll for so long and finally starting the show. Thank you, Cobie. Thank you very much.
Two incredible looking.